stealing 13 handguns from the Louisville Western Auto Store during a February burglary. All three men are charged with stealing firearms from a licensed dealer and possession of stolen firearms. The men are being held in a federal lockup. The suspect, who barricaded himself from authorities for hours in Tishomingo County last night, has been identified. 34-year-old William Lee McVeigh of Iuka sits in the Tishomingo County Jail tonight. Multiple agencies were serving an